so good. Yeah, those foot switches were amazing. I can't believe I got that score on a sight read. Holy cow. Who wrote that? Was that? I didn't see. I haven't really been looking at who wrote stuff. Sorry. Sorry, Kevin, or Lightning. It's hard to read. This chart was like really uncomfortable in a few spots. Confusion. What the? I noticed that feeling late on the wild or full charts. It's kind of weird. Man, a bunch of easy charts. Andy, who's Andy? indeed. Just get through these easy stuff. Breakdown section with the echoey stuff. Kind of hard to time with the echo. Weird. No, 14. Awesome. That was more of a 16 than both of the 16s. Yeah, that's not really a 14, dude. If that's you that wrote that. Like, both of those 16s could be 15, and that 14 could be a 15 or a 60, I think. It's like no notes. I chart was a 14. This is like a 12. That's a 14, I guess. Yeah, the last chart, though, was not a 14. Like, if anything in this whole update changes, that one chart can change. That's it. All the other things I've said are just kind of like, maybe, sort of. That one is not a 14. Nobody's Love should be at least a 15. I was gonna get 6 stars. I thought I was gonna get like 2 perfects. And then I just got 3 extras. I did really good for almost the whole chart. Okay.
Oh yeah, here we go. Select player difficulty.
Oh yeah.